That was really weird out in the field. I can't believe that Billy Bob mentioned Don's gun. He snaps whenever anybody mentions his gun. Something happened. There was an incident when Don was the head border patrol officer in San Diego at the Tijuana border. I'm not really sure what happened, but they sent him down here to Moose Knuckle and they took his gun, Darla. That gun is the only thing that Don, it's the only thing he's ever loved.